as long as these Caucasians can control what we do and we pay our fucking $1,000 a month rent, that shouldn't be a fucking problem. But they want to come and walk through. I told my girlfriend we should have been done. Stop paying the rent and move out this bitch. Once the motherfuckers, I ain't like living here, you know what I'm saying? It's a nice house and shit. Once the motherfuckers tell me to take my flags down, I was like, nope. I've been pissed off at these motherfuckers ever since. I don't give a fuck what happens to this house. That's why the black sheriff that died, he wasn't shit. You know what I'm saying? He was probably a black Republican, if any fucking thing. Bowing down to these white supremacists and shit. Probably only conversating with fucking white people. I don't know how you're black and more comfortable around white people than your own people. That don't make no sense, but... You know what I'm saying? They know where the money's at. They know where the power is. They know what's been done to them. They ain't stupid. They ain't trying to fight against that shit. Thinking them of fucking kill them or something. Most black people scared of white people. I got white in me, so they're nothing to be scared of. Trust me. They ain't gonna do shit unless it's a gang of them. About 100 of them, they ain't gonna do shit. One of them by themselves. Shoot up a damn school. That's about all they gonna do. Movie theater. They'll use guns, alright, for sure. We ain't got time for this shit. I'm gonna have to work my ass off so we can afford to move. This shit's for the birds. My dog outside hot. Won't get no water.